Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan on the first day of 2018 treated his fans with the title and teaser of his first creative collaboration with director Anand L Rai. The film Zero features the actor as a dwarf. Along with Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif also shooting for Zero in Mumbai these days. Shah Rukh Khan relived the memory of Jab Tak Hai Jaan by sharing a picture of them wherein he is seen going for a ride in a rickshaw along with Anushka and Katrina. He captioned it, "Best memories begin with insane ideas. Girls taking me along for a ride called Zero." The happy faces of the trio is sure to make your day. The trio seems to be twinning in a white and denim combo. On casting Shah Rukh Khan, Anand L Rai told Anis, "I had no option but Khan Sahab because I needed an intelligent actor who also can carry that happy-go-lucky attitude." Shah Rukh, Anushka and Katrina had last featured together in Jab Tak Hai Jaan. Anis report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.